and there are many. Instead, tonight, we need to activate the will, determination, and energy, which can be achieved through fast and direct involvement with the art of Fiskultura. Fiskultura is what we need today.
Each other, helping each other, and breathe.